you have a brilliant idea and you're ready to build your website, but then you're hit with a wave of options. Shared hosting, VPS, cloud hosting, dedicated hosting, managed WordPress hosting. What do they actually mean? This overwhelming variety can make anyone feel confused. No need to stress though, we'll break it all down for you. In this video, we'll cover the different types of web hosting and explain them in simple terms, helping you choose the perfect options for your website with ease. Hello there, I'm Simon from SiteGround, and today we're exploring the differences between the main types of web hosting, shared, VPS, cloud, and dedicated hosting, along with other hosting options based on the additional services and features included. We'll also guide you on how to choose the best option for your specific needs in the smartest way possible. But before we get started, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon so you never miss any of our updates. What is website hosting? To understand the different types of hosting, it's important to first know what web hosting actually is. Think of it as renting a space on the internet for your site. The space you rent is a server, a physical or virtual machine where all your content like images, text, videos, and other files is stored. Just like renting a physical office or storefront, this server holds everything your visitors need to access your website, ensuring it's available to anyone, anywhere in the world. What are the different types of web hosting? Well, web hosting comes in several forms, and the main types are determined by how the servers are set up. Let's explore each one so you can better understand which might be the best fit for your website. Number 1. Shared hosting. It's called shared because multiple websites are hosted on the same physical server and they share its resources like CPU power, RAM, and storage space. Imagine it like living in an apartment building where you share common utilities like water and electricity with others. Each website has its own apartment, but everyone shares the same building infrastructure. Shared hosting is a popular choice for a range of users and businesses, from personal websites to mid-sized e-stores, because it's affordable, super easy to use, and often includes some managed services to help users get started. The best part? You don't need much technical knowledge to set it up or maintain it. But here's something to keep in mind. Since all the websites on the server share the same resources, there's no dedicated slice of power reserved just for your website. For example, if there are 100 websites on the same server and one of them suddenly gets a ton of traffic, it could use up most of the server's resources for a while. This might cause the other websites to run more slowly. That said, established and reputable web hosting providers have safeguards in place to prevent this from happening. So, with a trusted provider, you don't need to have to worry about all the downtime or slow performance. At SiteGround, for example, we monitor server performance, allocate resources efficiently, and successfully host many online shops thanks to our caching technology and other performance optimization. Consider shared hosting if you're just starting out. It's the perfect choice for individuals or small businesses launching their first websites, as it offers an affordable and hassle-free way to get online. Virtual private server hosting, or VPS. Like shared hosting, VPS hosting uses a single physical server to host multiple websites. However, the key difference is that with VPS hosting, you get your own dedicated place of the server's resources, including space, CPU, and RAM. Here's how it works. Using virtualization technology, the physical server is divided into several virtual environments. Each of these virtual servers acts like a private, isolated server with its own guaranteed resources. Think of it like an office building where each company has its own private office space. While everyone shares the same building, each office is completely separate with its own dedicated utilities like electricity and internet. Because of this, VPS hosting usually comes at a higher cost compared to shared hosting. Wondering if it's right for you? Well, VPS is a good choice for websites that have outgrown shared hosting or need more control over their hosting environment. That said, VPS requires a higher level of technical knowledge and expertise, and it's more complex to manage. So I don't really recommend it to you if you're not an enthusiastic techie. Now, let's talk about cloud hosting, one of the most modern and flexible hosting options out there. Unlike shared or VPS hosting, cloud hosting doesn't rely on a single physical server. Instead, your website is hosted across a network of interconnected servers, or the cloud. Keeping up with the building analogy, it's like having access to an entire network of co-working spaces spread across multiple locations. If one space gets full or has an issue, you can instantly shift to another without skipping a beat. What makes this so nice? Well, it means your website can tap into a pool of resources from multiple servers. If one server gets overloaded or goes down, another one steps in to keep your site running smoothly. This setup makes cloud hosting super reliable, redundant, and great for handling traffic spikes. Another big plus is scalability. With cloud hosting, you can easily add or reduce resources as your website grows or when you need extra power during busy periods. It's like having a hosting plan that adapts to your needs in real time. One challenge with VPS hosting is that you need to estimate your website's resource requirements, like CPU, RAM, and storage, in advance to ensure you pick the right plan. In contrast, cloud hosting has a clear advantage here. It allows you for quick or even automatic scaling, letting you adjust resources on the fly as your needs change. This flexibility gives cloud hosting a big edge, especially for growing websites or those with unpredictable traffic. One thing to keep in mind, both VPS and cloud hosting usually require a bit more technical expertise than shared hosting, especially if you're managing the setup yourself. That said, many providers offer managed services to handle the technical side for you, making it easier for non-experts to get started. At SiteGround, our cloud hosting combines powerful performance with managed services so you can focus on growing your site while we handle the technical details. Let's talk about dedicated hosting. As the name suggests, with this type of hosting, you get an entire server all to yourself. No sharing, no neighbors, just you and your website enjoying the full power of the server. What are the other benefits? Unmatched performance, reliability, and control. Since you're not sharing the resources with anyone else, your website gets maximum speed and stability, making dedicated hosting perfect for large businesses, high traffic websites, or applications that need a ton of power. With great power comes, well, a higher price tag. Dedicated hosting is one of the most expensive options out there, but if your website is mission critical or you need an absolute control over your hosting environment, then it might be a good choice for you. Keep in mind though that dedicated hosting usually requires a good level of technical expertise. You'll often need to handle the server setup, maintenance, or troubleshooting on your own. Unless, of course, you go for a managed dedicated hosting plan where the provider takes care of the heavy lifting for you. Additional web hosting types based on services and features. Managed versus unmanaged hosting. For example, some providers offer fully managed services where they take care of the stress out of the server management by including everything from maintenance and updates to backups and security. It's ideal if you'd rather focus on running your website than dealing with server configurations. Often, managed hosting offers additional services like software updates, security patches, performance-related solutions, support for specific CMS applications like WordPress, and many other benefits. On the other hand, unmanaged hosting gives you full control over the server but leaves all the setup, maintenance, and troubleshooting in your hands. While it's more flexible and often cheaper than managed hosting, it requires technical skills and a solid understanding of server management. Managed WordPress hosting. Sometimes your website isn't just any website. It's built on a specific platform like WordPress, the most popular content management system in the world. With managed WordPress hosting, the entire hosting environment is fine-tuned specifically for WordPress. This means faster load times, stronger security, and tools designed to make managing your WordPress site a breeze. For example, you might get automatic updates for WordPress core, themes and plugins, daily backups, and advanced caching systems that boost performance. The real beauty of managed WordPress hosting is how much it simplifies things. This makes it an excellent choice for bloggers, creators, small businesses, and even larger sites that want a hassle-free hosting experience. If you plan to use WordPress and want a seamless hosting experience, go check out SiteGround's managed WordPress hosting. It's ultra-fast, simple to use, full-featured, and comes with 24/7 expert support. Just click the link in the description below. WooCommerce Hosting. Now, if your WordPress site is an online store powered by WooCommerce, you'll want to consider WooCommerce Hosting. It's like managed WordPress hosting, but tailored specifically for e-commerce websites. This means you get all the benefits of an optimized WordPress environment, plus extras designed to handle the unique demands of an online store. For example, WooCommerce hosting often includes tools for managing product catalogs, secure payment processing, and features to handle high traffic during busy periods. Performance is crucial for online stores, as they are incredibly dynamic, and a good WooCommerce hosting plan ensures that your site stays fast even during peak sales periods. Unlike more static websites, where content like images or articles can often be cached for faster performance, every interaction on an online store, like a visitor browsing products, adding items to their cart, or completing a purchase, triggers database and PHP queries. These processes can't be cached, which means your hosting environment needs to be robust in order for the site to perform well. Email hosting. Now that we've covered hosting tailored for platforms like WordPress, let's talk about another hosting type that is based on the additional features it offers – email hosting. It's key for businesses that want to look professional and keep their communications running smoothly. While regular hosting covers your website, email hosting focuses specifically on your email accounts, storage, and communication. But email hosting is more than just having a custom email address. It typically comes with advanced features like better spam and phishing attacks protection, scanning, filtering, increased storage, automatic backups, and top-notch security to keep your email communications safe. You get features like SMTP to send emails, POP to download emails for offline access, and IMAP so you can sync and manage emails across multiple devices. Note that email hosting can be bundled with other hosting plans. For instance, at SiteGround, all hosting plans come with free email services. You can create unlimited email accounts tied to your domain, manage them from any device, and set up autoresponders, all without paying extra. Reseller hosting. It's perfect for anyone who wants to get into the hosting business without managing servers themselves. Think of it like renting a big house, splitting it into small apartments, and then renting those out. You're essentially reselling hosting resources to other users. Here's how it works. With a reseller hosting plan, you buy a bulk package of a server resources like disk space, bandwidth, and CPU from a hosting provider. Then you can carve that up into smaller hosting packages and sell them to your own clients. You can even get to brand the hosting as your own, so your customers won't know they're actually using a larger provider's infrastructure. Reseller hosting is ideal for web developers, agencies, or anyone looking to offer hosting as part of their services. For example, if you're building websites for clients, you can also offer them hosting as an add-on, creating a seamless all-in-one service while generating extra income. The hosting provider typically handles the heavy lifting, like server maintenance and updates, while you focus on managing your customers and their accounts. How to choose the best web hosting site? for you. Picking the right hosting isn't just about deciding between shared, VPS, cloud, or dedicated servers. It's about finding the complete package that fits your needs. The combination of server setup and extra services included in your hosting plan is what really determines the value you get. So, look at what's bundled in your desired plan. Start by thinking about your website's goals. What kind of sites are you building? A blog? An online store? Are you going to use a platform like WordPress? As we've already explained, different types of sites can have different hosting needs. Next, consider your technical expertise. If you're not a tech person, go for a managed hosting plan with excellent support. It'll save you a lot of headaches. Finally, let's talk about the cost. Avoid the extremes. The cheapest option might lack the features you need, leaving you to pay extra for add-ons later. On the flip side, some premium plans can look fancy but don't actually offer enough value to justify the price. The sweet spot is finding a plan that balances the cost with essential extras like backups, email, CDN, and SSL certificates. So take your time, weigh your options, and pick a hosting provider you can trust. At SiteGround, we offer managed hosting solutions that check all these boxes: ultra-fast speeds, powerful features, and 24/7 expert support. And they're all designed to help you build a successful website. So if you're ready to get started, check the link in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more website tips and hosting advice. Hit that bell icon so you never miss any of our updates.